Here's why the M1 Abrams tank uses depleted uranium. The M1 Abrams is the most advanced American tank on the battlefield, and it's heading to Ukraine. But it has a secret that sets it apart from other tanks. Its rounds are the deadliest on the battlefield and have gained a reputation as tank killers, ripping through the armor of even the most powerful enemy tanks. This is because depleted uranium is one of the hardest and densest materials out there, even harder than tungsten-tipped penetrating shells. So a depleted uranium round is unparalleled in its effectiveness. Depleted uranium is hard to process and expensive to make weapons out of. But it is safe, which means the US has an unmatched weapon at the moment. Necessity is the mother of invention, and this came out of the US choosing to go with a gun that carried fewer rounds than other options. But the M1 Abrams is very accurate, able to hit a moving target at 2,000 meters with 90% accuracy. So the issue wasn't having more rounds to account for misses, it was ensuring that every direct hit would be an instant kill on an enemy tank.